So we've attached the head to the shaft, and we've used pitched linen thread spiraled around the hosel to tighten it up when we fit it together. I've got it aligned really close, but I need to just make sure that the hole is clean and clear as I go to pin the club back together. So I'll use my egg beater drill at an 1/8 inch drill bit to just clean through there, and I'm ready to go.